told you that even the worst neighborhood in America could be.